the soils in the Snake River Valley are pretty varied. Just the diversity of soils in the valley make it grow a diversity of grapes, and I think that's what makes it great.
Grapes are from Star.
Watch camera.
33 bricks.
So we can start picking.
The fermentation is super important.
Rob, we brought tonight is actually the first Idaho wine to get 91 points in Wine Spectator.
Plant some vines, wait 5 to 30 years, and then you've got some really great wines.